In today's video, I'm covering something really, really special. Adobe released new updates yesterday for both Adobe Camera Raw and for Lightroom. And it is focused on noise reduction based on artificial intelligence. And the power of this is simply amazing. Guys, let me show you what this is about. So the image I'm working on is one that I used yesterday to focus on the tools both in Adobe Camera Raw and in Lightroom. It's a detail section in which you've found the sharpening tool, the what they used to call the noise reduction tool and the luminance. You can see there the name is still the same. And the third one is the color noise reduction tool. And they added a new tool in there called Denoise. Now, this particular photo was shot at ISO 4500. And after building the video last night, and I updated Camera Raw, and I saw this change, I looked into it and decided that I cannot use the video because it is vastly different what I've got available now. Look at this. This particular photo is the best we could do yesterday. And this is after spending at least 25 minutes on tweaking the sliders between these three sections, between sharpening the noise reduction and the color noise reduction, getting it to the optimum sets. And this is the best we could do. This is what the latest tool does. And can you believe this difference? That against this. Let me zoom in closer. Let's go to 200% on that one. And I go to 200% on this one. There's our best try. Here's the latest tool. Can you believe this? Okay, so let me show you how this works. To show you the photo that I started with, or how the raw file comes out of the camera, let me reduce the sharpening, the manual noise reduction, and both, and the color noise reduction. And this is the image I started out with. If you use that photo, and you go to the detail section of Camera Raw, and you go to denoise, just let me move this over the eye. This is the advanced view. You have to click at the denoise section there, and this is the enhanced view. If you click on there, this is the original view, and this is the enhanced view. Okay, now the problem is, look at the time it takes here. It says estimated time for denoise is approximately 19 minutes. It does take shorter than that. In my case, I've got a very powerful computer, so it took me approximately between 4 and 6 minutes. That is on full 35 megapixel images. So it is not as long as they say there. And this is what it is. You just go in, you decide how far do you want to use it. Let's see quickly. If I take it even further to say 66% or 60% there, you can see it becomes a bit lossy. If I take it full to 100%, you see it becomes like plastic. If I take it down to say 50%, there you can see it starts looking better. I'd say about there, it feels more or less right. You must always be careful to not have an image too smooth, because then it loses character. It sort of loses its soul. So this, I think, will work better, but that's your choice. Your photo is your choice. This is how it works. So what you do then, you just simply click on enhance at the bottom. This will be such a game changer to guys that do eventing, that works on weddings where where they can't control the ambient light or the lighting inside churches and dining rooms and venues and so on. So this will help them so much, because suddenly it's another level where AI will really change our lives. But before we finish, there's something else here. If you right click on the image, let me go to the original image. If you right click on the image, and you'll see there's an option there called enhance. In the enhance window, this is same that you'll get when you go to denoise. There is the option, if you take that out, for raw detail enhancement, I'm not sure what that does, to be quite honest, because I cannot see what the preview shows me. There might be some subtle differences. I'm not sure. If you take that out, the final one there is super resolution. Now, this is an interesting one because especially if you work with designing of textiles and some other applications, you might end up with having a fairly small photo to start out with. It increases your size by 4 times. And I've done this with 1,000 pixel square image, and I doubled it twice. So in other words, I ended up with an image 16 times bigger. And I tell you, the quality on that enlargement is absolutely amazing. There are custom-made software specifically for that, but I tell you, they will be hard-pressed to actually do a better job than this specific enhanced facility of Adobe CameraRaw. So keep that in mind. There's always a solution somewhere in these things for you. And before I leave, just one final look at this absolutely amazing job that AI has brought to probably one of our most necessary tools. In closing, a big thank you to ArtPix Wall Art for their help in producing these videos. Please have a look at the website. Maybe there's some of their wall art that you love to have for your personal spaces.